In this lecture, I'll explain you the concept of return on equity. Return on equity measures the relationship between net income and shareholders' equity. Net income is also called as bottom line in an income statement. If there are no preference shareholders, then all the net income belongs to the equity shareholders. On the other side, if there are preference shareholders, then net income minus preference dividend, which is called as earnings available to equity shareholders, belongs to the equity shareholders. Next, the return on equity expressed in percentage terms tells you what is the rate of return that equity shareholders earn on their investment. In the stock valuation, we are going to use a net income as a component of retention ratio as well as dividend payout ratio. That means from the net income, what percentage is distributed to the equity shareholders in the form of a dividend and what percentage of amount is retained within the organization. The decision to distribute the dividends or to retain the net income depends on company's available projects as well as shareholders' expectations. In equity valuation, return on equity is calculated as dividend growth rate upon retention ratio. So a retention ratio is 1 minus dividend payout ratio. However, in this lecture, I'll show you how to calculate return on equity with net income and shareholders' equity. The formula used to calculate return on equity is net income upon shareholders' equity, and where shareholders' equity is number of shares outstanding times par value of share. Now in this example, the net income reported is $100,000, and number of shares are 100,000, and par value of each share is $5. So using these inputs, we'll calculate the return on equity. So this equals to $100,000 upon number of shares, 100,000 shares times par value. So this equals to 100,000 upon 500,000 equals to 0.2. So return on equity equals to 0.2 or 20%. This is how you need to calculate return on equity using net income and shareholders' equity. On the other side, in a stock valuation, you can also calculate return on equity as dividend growth rate upon retention ratio. This is another way of calculating the return on equity. And in stock valuation, many a times we use this equation. Thank you.